In this exercise, you're going to be making 10 4-foot putts consecutively from 5 different points around the hole. Now, as you can see, I've set up 5 tees around my hole, and we're going to just go to the first one. We're going to make this one. And then move on to the next.